many Americans have never seen a rainy day, and therefore simply choose not to save for one. This is a major problem because savings result in increased investment, additional research and development, a stronger economy, and an improvement in our overall standard of living. Is America's low savings rate today strictly a matter of personal choice, or are there also other forces at play here?